For me, the special place for me on campus is Newmark Civil Engineering Building. This is for a number of reasons. Me coming in as a freshman last year, I had to come in through the COVID year where there wasn't that much available and some RSOs couldn't be in person, some classes couldn't be in person. But Newmark was still always open and ready for students to do stuff that we couldn't do at any other place. I feel the most at home here at Newmark, especially with this bridge. I mean, just looking around, it resembles everything that I want to do in my major. There's over 20 sensors that measure vibration. There's some sensors and expansion joints that actually measure displacement so that over time we can use that data in the future. Growing up in Chicago was definitely a great factor in me wanting to pursue civil engineering. The biggest factor being my grandfather. When he moved in here from Mexico with my father who went here for mechanical engineering, my grandfather was a contractor in the south side of Chicago and did a lot of small projects, and he still does to this day. And talking through my childhood and growing up, I thought it was really cool what he was doing just for the community and the city as a whole. Getting to meet a lot of people, a lot of architects and subcontractors and all these people that really make the project go along.
As a civil engineering major, I connect a lot with the Newmark Civil Engineering Building and specifically the Yale Student Center. I've had a lot of my classes in this building, and even when a lot of classes were online due to the pandemic, the civil engineering department actually had a lot of in-person classes. So it's really felt like home and somewhere that I can come back to over the semesters and over my past 4 years in the civil engineering department. Here I am in the Yale Student Center. So this is somewhere on the Grainger Engineering campus that really feels like home to me, because as a civil engineering major, I've had a lot of my classes here. A lot of other students have classes here, so I always see people I know or even run into professors. I feel like there's a lot to learn in civil engineering, and this building makes me excited to take part in that and learn as much as I can. Something that really encouraged me to pursue engineering was attending a summer camp at the University of Illinois. So I attended one of the WICE camps, it's called, and learned about a lot of different engineering majors and really learned what engineering is and how it's about. It's about people and solving problems that actually affect people in the real world. So I thought that was really exciting, and I liked civil engineering because there's a lot of really big projects and there are a lot of tangible results, and I thought that was really exciting.
Let's go.
Nice.